And her vote winner this week is Matt Harrison. Here's what Sibby had to say about Matt. Matt was really good. He felt really connected to the material, and he was very clear and methodical as Troy. Very creepy and very smart.
And then you'll really be